But my mom really didn't want me to go. She likes having me at home with her over the summer family time and everything. My dad was eager for me to try out this course, you know, because he's really about my education, about me finding what I want to do. My name is Jahin Ahmed. I'm from Nairobi, Kenya. I'm here at Cornell for the engineering program. My dad's an engineer, so he told me to try it out. I really like building stuff, so I thought, what the heck, let's do it. So I joined this engineering program where they take me through all the different types of engineering. So it was really cool to see different things, what I liked, what I didn't like. And eventually at the end of this, hopefully I'll have an idea of what I want to do when I go to college. I like hands-on building stuff, and I saw that they do a lot of projects on building robots, boats, cars, planes, which is, I find really interesting. In high school, they don't really teach engineering, so this program's really helped me out because I've gotten an understanding of what engineering is, which will greatly benefit me when I go on to college. And these are college-level courses, so I find them really interesting. I mean, some parts are really hard, but that's also part of the experience, part of learning how to get things done. So, I mean, I'm looking forward to hopefully, you know, doing this in college. Coming to Cornell, I mean, I wasn't really sure if people, I'm really a sporty guy. I play soccer. So I wasn't really sure I would get that here because usually in this kind of courses, we have more focus on classes than sports. But I found here there's so many people that like the same things I like, the sports I like. So we go out every day, play a game of soccer, and then classes and homework. So, I mean, it's a really bonding experience. I really enjoy that.